It is the closest that the Irish will ever get to Christmas. And here in Scranton, that is a huge deal.